When you're working on improving your toe touch, there's a little more to it than just improving your hamstring flexibility. What we really want to improve here is your ability to load back into your hips. If your hips don't move back at all and you try to touch your toes, there's not a whole lot of space for you to get down to them. So we want to create a good hip-core connection here so your hips can clear out of the way, allowing you to get down to your toes. So for this exercise, that's what we're going to be working on. So find something with a little bit of an increase. It can be a little wedge or a stack of books. Not too high, but something just to get your feet a little bit off the ground. You're going to put your toes up on that increase. Squeeze a block or a towel or a pillow or a ball. Something between your legs just to give you a little bit of feedback. Get your feet super close together and squeeze that really, really tight. That squeeze is going to help activate the core and get this hip-core connection going. We'll take a deep breath into your belly. Keep your legs locked out straight. And on the exhale, you're gonna reach down, try to touch your toes. If you can't get there, I want you to squeeze a little bit tighter. Take another deep breath in. On the exhale, reach a little bit further. And then if you still can't get there, you can bend your knees and touch. After you're done with the toes up, you're gonna turn it around, taking those feet a little bit further away from you. Same thing, squeeze that block in between your knees. Get your feet super close together. Deep breath into your belly, big exhale, reach down. If you can't get there, squeeze a little bit tighter. Exhale, reach a little further, and then if you still can't get there, you can bend your knees and touch.